Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see chapter 1 on 600 maths, page number 12, exercise 1.1. First question we are going to see. Hereafter we will have 600 sums also in this channel. If you want to learn anything or if you want to share these videos with your friends, kindly share and subscribe this channel. In YouTube or in Google, you can search this term Justin NCERT, JustinNCERT, without gap. If you type this, our channel videos will come in the first place. So you can get benefit of this. This is free of cost only. We are not charging anything. Thank you. And we will get into the class. Listen, page number 12, first question, fill in the blanks. 1 lakh is equal to how many 10,000s are there? 10 times of 10,000. So you can write it as 10,000s are equal to 1 lakh. You can check it here. 10 into 10,000s is equal to 1 lakh. Listen, 1 lakh. Next, 1 million is equal to 1 million is equal to 10,000s are there. 10. We will check it here. 10 into 100,000s is equal to 1. So listen, this is 1 million. Next, 1 crore is equal to 10 lakhs are there. Then 1 crore is equal to, in Indian number system, 1 crore is equal to 10 lakhs. Next, in international number system, 1 crore is equal to 10 million. In Indian number system, 1 crore is equal to 10 lakhs. Then in international number system, 1 crore is equal to 10 million. Next, in the same case, 1 million is equal to 10 lakhs. Any doubt? If you are having any doubts, you can type it on the comment box. Kindly share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.